Vidya Sadhan, are you secondary boarding school located in Lajimpat? And these are the students of class 9 who are going to take part in spelling competition, which is going to be organized by VFC, means Volunteer for Change, an NGO. And here are two volunteers and one youth leader, right? What is your name?
My name is Raksha
Shrestha. And you? Shivani Mahato. And you?
Anupam.
Anupam. Actually, she is pure American, right? Remember? So students, there are some rules. So Anika is going to read the rules. Listen carefully. And if you do some mistake, you will be eliminated. And there is system. What is the system? Punishment as well as
reward.
So if you do better, some rewards are there. I saw some bags. The bags are full of rewards. Please do your best. Okay, Anika, let's read.
So participants will be given 12 words to write on paper. One third of participants will be eliminated and the remaining ones will be upgraded to the next round. The words will be harder in the second round, after which half of the remaining participants will be eliminated. The elimination process continues and one will be the winner of the competition. 10 seconds will be allocated for each word. The eliminated students will be out of the class. In case of a tie, 5 words will be asked verbally. The one who raises their hand first will be eligible to spell the word. If she or he is unable to answer, the word will be passed to another one. Pronouncer will say the word 2 times. If someone asks for a third time, they will say the third time. Anyone who asks for the word after the pronouncer says it thrice will be disqualified. Anyone who cheats or tries to cheat will be disqualified. And 2 students, I guess 3, will be sitting in each bench.
Okay.
हामी चाहिँ तिनवटा राउन्ड गर्छौँ होइन तिनवटामा राउन्ड वानमा अलिक सजिलो हुन्छ राउन्ड टूमा अलिक गाह्रो राउन्ड टूमा झन् गाह्रो होइन राउन्ड वानमा चाहिँ 12 क्वेसन गर्छौँ हामी त्यहाँबाट तिमीहरू 36 जना छ है 36 छ नि त्यहाँबाट चाहिँ एलिमिनेट हुन्छ 20 जना मात्रै अर्को राउन्डमा सेलेक्ट हुन्छ बाँकी सबै एलिमिनेट हुन्छ जसले धेरै मिलायो उनीहरू चौथो राउन्डमा पुग्छ अनि राउन्ड टूमा फेरि हामी अर्को 12 वटा क्वेसन गर्छौँ अनि त्यसपछि त्यहाँबाट 10 जना आउनुहुन्छ 10 जना चाहिँ अर्को राउन्डमा जान्छ अनि राउन्ड वानमा चाहिँ फेरि हामी अझ अर्को क्वेसन जान्छौँ अनि त्यहाँबाट चाहिँ 1 जना विनर हुन्छ अनि विनरले चाहिँ प्राइज पाउँछ फेरि अनि इफ टाई भयो भने चाहिँ हामी भर्बली सोध्छौँ क्वेसन होइन अनि भर्बली भनेर बुझ्छ नि लेख्न पाइँदैन बुझ्दैन भने अनि त्यहाँबाट फेरि विनर जान्छौँ इफ टाई भयो भने मात्रै अनि एउटा क्वेसनको लागि 10 सेकेन्ड हुन्छ अनि एलिमिनेट भएको स्टुडेन्ट चाहिँ बाहिर गइदिनुपर्छ किनभने अरू डिस्टर्ब हुन्छ नि त अनि अनिकाले चाहिँ सबिस्टु है अनिकाले चाहिँ क्वेसन वर्ड भन्दाखेरि सुरुमा वर्ड भन्छ अनि त्यसपछि त्यसको डेफिनेसन भन्छ अनि फेरि वर्ड भन्छ इफ तिमीहरूले अझ बुझेनौ भने उसले चाहिँ उहाँले चाहिँ एकचोटि फेरि बोलाएर भन्नुहुन्छ तिनचोटिभन्दा वर्ड दोहोरिँदैन तिनचोटि ओर्ड भन्दा पनि तपाईँहरूले फेरि सोध्नुभयो भने यु विल बी गिभन टु दिस क्वालिफाई अनि ए अनि इफ यु ट्राई टु चिट इफ यु चिट एन्ड ट्राई टु चिट अलिकति हेर्ने मात्रै कोसिस गर्यो भने देन यु विल बी डिरेक्टली डिस क्वालिफाई यु विल बी आउट अफ द क्लास सो द्याट्स इट सो स्टार्ट द राउन्ड वान
पोल्युसन द एक्शन अफ
नो सॉरी No, no, you will have to write it out. Write it down in your paper.
Definition.
No, only spelling. Only the word of the word. Why are you raising your hand?
Smoke, chemical, fumes. Smoke.